I really like this little soaking pool because the material is thick, not flimsy, and can withstand some heat. No leaks, and like the small ring pool I purchased for the quarantine summer. Money well spent, it's small. My son just turned 3 and can just soak and play his fishing game. No floating for him, even though he's tall for his age. Keeps him cool and occupied, I'm happy. This whale pool has been one of our favorite purchases of the summer. I would recommend an electric pump. It's a lot to blow up. The first time took my husband forever without one. Our 9-mo absolutely loves it. He's shaded just enough and loves to take his favorite toys inside. He would stay in here for hours if I let him. Definitely would recommend purchasing. For a baby pool, I wasn't wanting to spend that much, but we love it and so does our granddaughter. Pool is great and the perfect size for my 8-month-old. This beach tent is very nice. The material is thick and heavy duty. Has 4 parts, need to be blew up, easy to blew up. Bottom has a place to drain water out. It has plenty of space. Fits my 1.5 years and also my 4 years boys. They have a lot of fun in the water with this tent. And I like the shade design for the little one. Very nice, highly recommend. We bought this for our 2 little 10 pounds dogs to float around in the lake with us. It is perfect protection from the sun and it is the perfect size. The little doggies absolutely love it and so do I. I can keep them with me and keep them safe and protected from the sun. I just put a beach towel in it and they lay there and hang out and chill.